Albany Med is Northeastern New York's only academic medical center. It was central to the region's response to the COVID-19 pandemic. And while its caregivers served on the front lines, they kept looking forward, laying the groundwork to bring a network of community hospitals together as the Albany Med Health System.
Albany Med Health System is the largest health system in upstate New York, and it is regionally governed and controlled by those people who live and function inside of this community. We understand our communities, the needs, the wants, the challenges, the opportunities, and we have their interests at the top of our priority list every single day. Albany Med Health System employs over 800 physicians. Inside of that practice are some of the most skilled, talented physicians in the entire world. We have specialists, subspecialists, generalists, who can treat our community for any range of needs that they have or their family members have.
Over the last 18 months, we felt we were at our best when our community needed us most, and that's the response to the COVID pandemic. That includes not only the initial phase, which was the diagnosis and the treatment, but then with the COVID vaccine rollout, and we played a role there. We're very proud of that. That's one of the reasons why we think that more people are going to be attracted to come into healthcare in the future, because they've seen what difference we've made over the last year and a half.
When you don't have your health, nothing else matters. And when you have a partner in the healthcare field who's truly interested, who's truly listening, who truly wants to make your day-to-day life and activities better, the entire quality of your life elevates.
For 181 years, we've been the centerpiece of clinical care, research, and medical education in the Capital Region. In the face of COVID-19, the Albany Med team rose to meet the challenge of a generation.
There was a time back on March 30th of 2020 when we received a phone call from a hospital system down in New York City, and they had reached a point where they did not have enough capacity to care for their patients down there with COVID. And the request was made, could Albany Medical Center assist them? And that was the first decision I made as CEO, and it's actually the easiest one I've ever made. And the answer was not only yes, but let's do whatever we can. And we mobilized resources not only on this campus, but in the region. And over the course of the next 2 weeks, we took 145 people from New York City with COVID up to our ICU beds and hospital beds throughout the health system and throughout the region. And I'm certain that it were not for the ability for the people here to care for those patients, that they would have had a much different outcome. And that makes me very proud of our ability to step forward and help out people who needed our help then. And it shows the type of character, I think, of the people who work in our hospital and our health system.
When we were first told that we were getting the first COVID patients in our unit, what used to be an ordinary day turned to be a day full of fear and anxiety. What really helped us to propel through those hard times is our need and our love for our patients to get well and go back to their families. I am very proud of this hospital for helping their neighbors.
We have never been more proud of our workforce than we have throughout this entire pandemic. We had huddles on a regular basis throughout the day. We had communications going out to our entire workforce. Despite the pandemic, we upped our rounding efforts to make sure we were in constant communication with our staff. As a healthcare provider, our mission is very, very large. And we have a mission that goes way beyond one disease or one condition. It's what we do and what we have to do every day.
Best part of my job is seeing patients get well and be reunited with their families. There's a fulfillment that you cannot explain.
It's exciting to be here. It's actually very humbling to be part of that team and to help lead them. We know that we're making a difference not only for people who we may have never met, but we're taking care of people from our own community.